sure that that woman was not working and could not provide not only food on the table for her children, a roof over her head, but it was worried that if she got sick, she couldn't do anything because she didn't have health care. But we have a president, and President Obama ensured that we have the Affordable Care Act. We have a president, and Hillary Clinton, who will be our president, will ensure that the Affordable Care Act is not taken away. But if you listen to the opponent,
all right, thank you.
That's all bad. Affordable Care Act, that's bad. We need to be giving more tax breaks to the wealthy and putting it on the backs of the hardworking people of America. Folks, it comes down to this. The chair of the Republican Committee in New York State said that Erie County is going to vote for Donald Trump. And my response is, no! Erie County has been Clinton County in the past, is Clinton County now, and on election day, Erie County will be Clinton County once again. Exactly what you did in 2004, in 2008 for Barack Obama, in 2012 for Barack Obama, which is work hard to ensure that we elect here in New York, we elect our great Democrat candidates like Amber Small to Senate, and we work hard in Pennsylvania, in Ohio, to ensure that Hillary Clinton wins those states. So when a single mother of two working two jobs, making minimum wage, says, who are you voting for on election day? In the city that I used to live in, Toledo, Ohio, I can watch her on television this year and say, not Donald Trump, but she's going to vote for Hillary Clinton because Hillary Clinton shares her values and is the right leader to move our country forward.